Waltham police are asking for help finding the man in this video. They say he broke into the Blue Moon Smoke Shop on Moody Street early Friday morning, just after midnight. The man can be seen smashing a large window to gain access to the store. He got away with more than $300 in merchandise. If you know anything, you should contact Waltham police.